Kofi Kingston.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Red Faction, from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 256 pounds, Booker T!
Here comes class of 2013 Hall of Famer, Booker T!
Well, 2013 may have been the best class of all time. Some of the greatest champions of all time joined Booker that evening, including Bruno Sammartino.
These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I.
And his opponent, representing the New Day.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go.
We knew this could happen.
Oh, you knew, Cole?
Kofi Kingston looks stunned by that. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Booker T.
What a forceful attack to the back region.
With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
He is slowly getting dissected.
He's looking at it. He's showing no signs of letting up.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Booker T is in position. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Takes to the air.
Wow.
Two. Three.
He was one step ahead on that one.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Oh, there's some good contact there by Booker T. And he lands a crushing neckbreaker.
Look at Kofi Kingston, Cole.
Booker T getting pushed to the limits here. He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
And Mongo, this could be the opening. He
what a move! What a smart move!
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
Two.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
He wasted too much time on that one.
Booker T getting pushed to the limits here. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
You know, being a wrestling god, I don't necessarily know what it feels like to execute your finisher twice and not be declared the winner. But I imagine it can't be pleasant.
Oh, it's been a great match so far, and I think there is still a lot more to come.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. You may have to submit here. Referee asking.
Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Boy, he's got him down. Cole, is this it?
It could be. Great one-on-one action.
What a counter.
Nobody controls.
Great counter. Oh, out of nowhere. He's in full. What a counter that was.
Booker T shows us some clever offense here.
Boy, he just got laid out. Whoa, whoa!
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
Booker T getting assaulted here.
I don't know. For the pin and the win!
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
He may get the three count right there.
Going to be close.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain.
And that was a huge counter.
Oh, there's some good contact there by Booker T.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
His back wasn't hurt before. It certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Work is being put in by Booker T.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal. And now Booker T comes roaring back.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Inside the ring again.
A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. Ouch.
Oh, man. That'll leave your neck hurting for a while.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
You don't reach the heights Booker T has in this industry unless you know how to psych out an opponent.
His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
It's all over. That's the final elimination.
Here's your winner, representing the Red Faction, Booker T!
Now that's eking out a win.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.